Dr. K here. I'm part Irish, part French. So when I go into a bar, I take a fight and then surrender. You want a piece of me? You can have one. I owe money to my proctologist. I'm in arrears. Usually he's the one that's in the hole. My proctologist always takes his glasses off before an examination. His hindsight's 20/20. On TV, I see Henry Winkler pitching reverse mortgages to senior citizens. I think that's a Fonzie scheme. You know, Harrison Ford is now 77 years old.
Wow.
At his age, the only sex he gets is a hand solo. You know, if you hire a prostitute without going through a pimp, you're buying wholesale. I once dated a woman who drove a Volkswagen Beetle.
Yeah.
She gave me herpes. Doctor said, sorry, pal, you've got the love bug. I told my doctor that I might have damaged my kidneys drinking contaminated water in Michigan. He said, yep. You've got Flintstones. I'm old school. I saw a karaoke machine and I thought it was a record player, closed caption. I thought plentyoffish.com was a website for mermaids. I know mermaids aren't real. If they were, you wouldn't hear land ho! You're sea ho! I had the doorbell that plays happy birthday. Ding 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 ding. I use it to scare off Jehovah Witnesses. My wife is a realtor. When you're married to a realtor, you can drive past a strip club on a Friday night and say, honey, look, a parade of broken homes. She sent me shopping for her grandparents. Told me to get honest diapers. All new diapers are honest. The used ones, they're full of crap. While I was there, I got some Hebrew National Kosher hot dogs. All the wieners were circumcised. That's my time, yeah.